Now that he knows where the person is coming from, the flame needs to find out what he's up to. The flame spots something that may be a sign of illegal activity.
I can see one game camera right now.
Game cameras, while legal, are most often used to keep track of potential prey. This one is overlooking a fence and some deer bait. Using bait to hunt deer is illegal because it gives an unfair advantage to the hunter. It's a technique used by poachers.
Stay in my blueprints, all right? I just want to inspect it before I get a picture taken of myself. Shed hunter. No violation. Guy knows what he's doing. He's done it before.
This is a classic setup for a shed hunter, a guy that goes out and gets antlers.
Antlers grow in the springtime, and their primary reason that they have them is for mating. And you saw how big